News here at home. A woman is critically injured after she's hit by a car on Roosevelt Boulevard. It happened around 9:30 last night near Southampton Road. Police say the victim, who was in her 20s, was struck in the northbound inner lanes. This was initially reported as a hit and run, but we're told that the driver did return to the scene.